late. A tender-hearted woman saw that poor hair frozen snake, and his pretty colored skin had been all frosted with a dew. Oh, she cried, I'll take you in and I'll take care of you. Take me in, yes. Oh, tender
come
woman,
on,
take me in,
yes.
For heaven's sake.
Come on.
Now she wrapped him up all cozy in a coverture of silk, and then laid him by the fireside with some honey and some milk. Now she hurried home from work that night as soon as she arrived. She found that pretty snake she'd been given to him had been revived. Take me in, oh tender woman, take me in, for heaven's sake, take me in, tender woman, sighed the snake. Now she clutched him to her bosom, yes, how beautiful she cried, and if I stroked his pretty skin again, then kissed him and held him tight. But instead of saying thanks, that snake gave her a vicious bite.
Ooh.
Take me in,
yes.
Tender
come
woman.
In.
Take me in,
yes.
For heaven's sake. Take me in, tender woman. Sighed the snake. Silly woman, said the reptile with a grin. Well, you